Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 7, verse 2. Then the chiefs of Israel, the heads of their fathers' houses, made offerings. These were the chiefs of the tribes, who were over those who were numbered.